A Northwest High School band director took matters into his own hands. On Tuesday, we reported that someone stole Shadow Ridge High School's trailer. Well, today we can tell you that the school did recover that trailer. The school says the band director found it on Craigslist, met with the seller in person, and then called police.